relays, put him in the 100 back. He'll anchor a relay for you, put in a 45 plus.
And Justin Ress is on a whole other level, folks, the first 25, trying to make sure that this 50 freestyle stays in the Condors' bucks. And Ress is going to get it done. No, De Boer! De Boer out-touches him. He gets the win. Oh, De Boer with a brilliant finish to get the win by 4/100 to the second over Justin Ress. Oh, that's big for Team Iron.